Yo, what's going on? We are here and back for some more God of War. We are progressing pretty good in the story right now. On our way to Asgard soon, I'm pretty sure we're working on clearing some stuff. Oh yes, the trials, that's right, we're doing this today. Maybe we'll finish them all enough time to do a story mission. I think this is trial 3. Do they have numbers on them or? I think the closest one is like the easiest. Misses in time event.
Here they come!
Switch weapons a lot, and I need to like not get hit, so I can build fury and not die, basically.
Which challenge will it be today?
It's getting close!
tried to do that move to like go over the AoE, but then the lizard AoE just moved with me. I was like, gonna jump over it. Fuck, that's annoying.
What challenge will it be today?
Studying. So guys at the flame, so chains for the guys on the left, one guy spawns up here, and then spears for the two monsters. There's an ice guy there, and then two lizards. Crazy to get down.
Here we go!
Major on the left!
Yeah.
Find your brother!
On your left!
Oh, stop moving. Holy shit. Finally, I rolled just a second quicker and I could dodge that friggin' ball. Okay. They're the enemies though, that's the amount. Those guys are really annoying though. They move really quick, they do like cannonball attacks.
Here we go!
Just get it. Yes. second on clock,
look,
bro.
Look, there's a chest.
God damn.
That was fun. This place is pretty big, though. I wonder if there are other arenas.
Really said I'm an advanced embers of mist behind. Relation all mastering skill gauges fully charged carries. Gains a shield that prevents the first hit taken from hitting the gauge. I can't believe I did that first go, Jesus. doesn't regenerate from any damage. I know how to actually sort of do it. I don't know an easy way to push him in though. It's not easy to like area manipulate in this game, like enemies. The heavy axe move is probably the best bet, but it kind of
right side!
range is so strong. Frustrating, man. Changes the pace completely, and it's so hard to maneuver when, like, this guy's behind you. You don't know where to turn. Don't know where to, like, dodge and shit. I just don't know how to, like, feel up the top there.
Let's save, brother!
To wait, no attacks just moved him. So I was trying to wait for the deflect and it just backhanded me with this damn club.
We begin.
Right flank.
Knock that Glim down before it poisons us all.
Behind you! Look out!
Behind you, brother! Right side, brother!
Incoming! Right side!
One hit for so long, man, and I only just got enough like fury to heal. It's fuck. I need to parry more for sure. It's always like really the hardest part getting over the edge. It's the most annoying part.
Behind!
These things are there. Really.
Brother on the left! Right side! Incoming!
Get hit so hard. Ledges, what the fuck is worse, man. Dude, like fucking six of them. There's two right there, and there's another like two or three behind me, man. That's so many. I need to isolate them. Freezing still acts as like the element still works, so I can still freeze.
We begin.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Switching arrow!
My frog! Above you!
What the fuck? Did you fall? Yeah, I guess so. Yeah. I wish we could swing across here, but it's not. Because then you can like swing across, they'll chase you over, and then you can hit him in the air. As intended.
We did it!
I'm here to close it before time runs out. Okay, so focus.
Here they come!
Interesting. Looks like you need to toss those soul orbs into the void.
Jump up!
Yeah.
Why did I press square?
Into the void.
Watch out!
Spear is the freaking.
Watch your right!